Most glorious is he laid down at the foot of the cross.